Hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
Hit the gas, it's time to see what's on your music radar. What may be the most anticipated release of the year, Kanye West's Yeezus, is no longer building steam. It's white hot. With just a week away from its release, West went on Governor's Ball and played not one, not two, but five new tracks off his forthcoming record, including I Am God, On Sight, and New Slaves. It looks like we'll still have to wait until the 18th to find out what contributions Daft Punk made to the record. Mumford and Sons have postponed three upcoming gigs following the hospitalization of bassist Ted Dwayne. Dwayne received emergency treatment and surgery in recent days for a blood clot that surfaced on his brain. After his recovery, the band plans to perform at Bonnaroo this weekend. Missing Avenged Sevenfold? You're not alone. The band is lending a hand to nostalgic fans by releasing yet another video teaser featuring music from the soon-to-drop sixth studio album. To get ready for their follow-up to Nightmare, check out the teasers on the web. And in totally depressing music news, Kirk Hammett, recently interviewed at the band's Orion Fest, said Metallica's next album probably won't be finished and released until 2015. Oh, you have got to be kidding. And that's what's playing on your music radar for AFNK City Eagle, serving America's best.